means is anytime I see a theory, a concept, a model, I do what most adults do, what all of us probably naturally do, and I try to relate it back to something else I know, back to something that I can contextualize it in. And over this 20-year plus career in the business, I had come across multiple theories and models and ways of working, and all of them I believed should fit together, but there were still these gaping holes. Because I think too often in learning and development, we tend to take one theory, one concept, and we think, all right, let's apply that. Yep, that's the one we're going to go with. But I kept asking this question of why can't we combine these and look at them more holistically, taking the best parts of every single theory that we see. And that's where I get back to modern learning. That is what the LCD model did for me. So thank you, Crystal and Lisa, because what this did was it took all of those concepts, all of those theories, and said, no. These all fit together. What you have been thinking about, Jess, what is these big gaps? I don't know how you all got in my head, but you went, no, you're on the right track. You can put them all together. And in fact, you should if you want to be even more impactful. So that is where the learning cluster design method came and became really impactful for me, why I connected to it so quickly. It gave me this framework and this language to start talking about all of these things that had been swimming, but I didn't have a way to connect them.